Hey guys, it's Baron here. So, maybe start playing Kingdom Hearts 0.2. So let's get into this. Probably gonna be playing standard mode.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe. And thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
Shit. Alright, just gonna skip this. I've already seen it. Another cutscene.
Could it be?
Shit, that looks good. Dark world. That's what it's called? Sure, let's see the tutorial. Okay. Use the camera with R3 to 3 the camera. Options, still in the main menu. Just looking for the main room. Ooh.
Yep.
I'd say yep. Graphics look really good. Mark was fast. So pretty. Nothing. Okay, I'm circled.
Light. Do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong.
You think?
I must hurry. Yep. Yep.
There's Dodger.
Yep. Yep. I guess I know which way I'm going.
Sometimes the dead end isn't so dead. Try to explore every corner of the map.
Stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
Sorry for not much commentary, guys. I'm just so awed at this game.
I took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
Poor Aqua.
Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew is gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
Oh yeah, I can change her clothes. Keep her default clothing for now. Defeat the shadows.
The row collapsed when the clock advanced. If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place, only the clock.
That looks cool. I see, we have to turn back time.
I knew it.
heard some shit. Magic. Well, we get all the best spells.
If I find any.
Nice.
Of gears. I can restore. Yep.
She just cut off. Wait to go.
Hey, farewell. Yeah, hey, hi, hey, you're gone.
So I think I'm going to end it here for this episode. If you want to see more, just subscribe. Have a good day.